Brenda from the Royal Chocolate. We're here today trying to benefit Ramps Across America. We're having our 600 nail sale. We've got nails for sale. This is just indicating how much it takes to build a ramp. So every time somebody donates $5, they purchased a nail. This money will all go towards building a ramp. We hope to make enough money to complete an entire ramp. What we're doing with this gourmet chocolate bar today, we've gotten out some of our best-selling chocolates. We've got some Ritter Sport. We've got a Vosges bar. This is an excellent line of chocolate. We've got chocolates made here in our store, dark milk and white varieties, Rocky Road, the white chocolate toffee, and we've got some of the almond bark here. We've got some of our Elsa Stories cookies, some of our favorite things. The idea here is that if somebody cares to make a $10 donation to Ramps, they can help themselves to the chocolate bar, and they're welcome to a beverage of their choice as well. One of our frozen drinks, hot chocolates, coffee or tea. And we've had a lot of fun with it today. People coming in and getting to try different chocolates, and we're raising some money for what we think is a really great cause. Each year we choose a local charity to do some fundraising for. This year we have chosen Ramps Across America. Ramps is a very unique organization and that helps people in our own community who have become disabled. If you live in a home that some steps outside that home, your mobility is so limited if you're using a wheelchair. So we've chosen to help people right here in our community have more access to coming in and out of their homes. The really cool thing about this is that once we raise money and we have enough money for a ramp, volunteers from our community go out and physically build that ramp. I think that's just a really wonderful event to be involved in. That's why we chose Ramps Across America for this year's fundraiser.